Seven ways to get you out of my fucking head.